mwatebele na mwendo kurubega na kabisa abande baateri baruba irani de school mwatebe na bado buna inu kubendi bado wana serakane chiko ya ndako intermediate because wano era side train na nat
what nchirati umba ite serakali era erato page inango tebiga
iwa mwoko pagopi
tegeri nango tebiga
yes
nat ego ata clear membership aba harimu bago somi primary sector KUPPET ego ata clear membership aba ni magoso mi secondary school na junior secondary school in tuwa bali mutoko kuandira ndi toko china ku mogomo na be secretary na dabe ko ndira kosomi primary ndi ndu kwat problem in tuwa na KUPPET secondary school sector teliko chikutwa na ndi ndi ngo nyolinga in primary sector private schools ne chinyinge bobe sa zingine ndi mogomo ko ba primary ndi ba ndomba inyora but in secondary school sector it is 99% public schools. Mm-hmm. That is true. Mm-hmm. Paralysis in secondary school sector is more biting than paralysis in primary school sector. I say there is a competition in public and private area.
Yes, sir. We are sure our members that the union is committed to solve the matters herewith. Failure to which we shall defer. Nawara irane.
Mbiyamona second card. Brighton. Wa some rest to me.
Jairo ole.
Jairo ole.
Jairo ole.
Jairo ole. Jairo ole. Jairo ole.
Ni ya mbata imba dia monto mangao. Iko mini na.
Yo ba gento geyo. Bon, ba te ko na ko dige njera yo kwemere. Mina nza chindo ko tika kuamo. Ni njera yo monda ko kora sai ko fazi. Wa bitru yo yo ndi ko sai no tege.
Maybe they are in a better position, they will let us know. But I bada na de gende yiri gina ko ni si ebe ko yu secretary general na. Amaje. Bonoroje egende nga ki ko affect education because it is the shortest term.
The 2 months to prepare candidates. Actually, the worst hit will be a Form 4 student.
Yes.
Because they are ever, no? Koru high school, again the college, and the university. So ekerama temwa ya agushiko yakora nduga tone home stretch stretch nere ibono ya vision kila gento so mi abana ne chinguru chose bona bataso wa mitra kibao prepare
ibone me jano ne karo
aye menene
yona kiye kete mo gabe ka mo matata
The timing, the timing on the chairman, you're right there.
Everything is about timing. Everything you say is about timing. You get zero results. Bono imagine twali ko rangiryo mo 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 the new July ta sara se mo ja bantu bari holiday. Mo ko bari mo mo no.
Ibara ku mabe gere.
Mo ko bari you guy the most.
Sale dinu la le ta gote binga no nyam parliament. Ba ko kanya a budget. Didiye gendo gere ke sara kala ta de tweet. Ama wa dala mo ma de wa tra ko ni. Ke de ke.
Bono ya menta
sa na. Yes, yes,
go de ka. Development ya nzende onzi. Ego tegemea the state of education.
Yes.
Eke nengilingi crisis yikiga is because Kenya tira aena na education the value it deserves. And injira teo tore ngai nenga education ya vere ya rendi rubu ya in a country ama slai ya bantu balibabu ente go execute ama somo atara aligere rubu ya. So a crisis in kero ororo but it's through a crisis evi ntevi ya vigocha. Through this crisis, as a recalia chaga got a room while him better. Not any happy, in whom was he reborn Igor of education. No Mosanion, or no Mosanion. Engineering a chief agent, the Avenga campaign, no Mosanion, and he must get it. Nandina Kinta get them Mosavega, my friend and brother, who Montons get a son. Buna wajira alideta sanity, my watch a motto take a mono. To what even a turaga ni education ever. Because the state of development in Nzendeonzi depends on the state of education. The state of development in Kenya currently because education for long is very neglected. The people who are somia, the people who make education is real, but they are consulted. They are consulted each other, but to impose the living. They make it about to us, but where rubber meets the road. But to take it to a thing, onye muta yete the state of education ya Kenya improve even to navy na number 1 welfare yo mwalimu nero number 1 yoko make everything kimi yoko
bisa amaje nero rangwa ta comment kinta
amaje na igenda na kona kona inga yali ngena osbechieri osbechieri siye na mugondo chichikole chirenjara chieri chirenjara Asibeti chieri gana wakombe
wodi.
Ano watu wakomu kalicho wachiaka.
Njigurema. Kinansi yaga njiorena wakombe.
So it's like now TSC will intimidate teachers to go to class, class. To school. Mwantara mboka na mato sainiga. Aswa Facebook woki. It's not school.
Kikubwa niki tukita kiro kwa rungi na serikali ikira niya magani yae?
Ama yade
serikali
tewa ati option.
Chema ni ujaru kukwana.
Serikali tewa ati option apart from listening to the government. And to the teachers. The same government listen to the GNCs. Abana abata eva ngoma yade vinde mbiliwi. The GNCs mba wa the structure, mba wa the union. But the serikali listen. What about no teachers to what a union, to what officials?
Serikali ilikete wena nto wakana na hande nto wakana usivi nte vini vingere ni mwabe kire nga kiuruje.
Tako wate agana.
That's my
question. Like amende kukawa. In fact, there's a time I was frustrated in Nigeria nya gitari. Nkate nga nerikuru wali. Imanya konya watata nga ahon minet. Nga nya gitari na cholete. Nga ande ndu wali hu. Katakan tu ada wakil nubesa, orang tu tak ikut ini. Karena you know, then I'm forced kurang ikut nubesa, kurang mufuku. Esyo sekali terang, ingat kerana kita is so frustrating, very much.
Biasa na nara waktu apa na abang mu abang ke beprimary squishy bawa jadi gitu. Iko bawa abang kuat nabu, tiapa tiga tu cai.
No, tu baca. Nande
abang dah nak kupai tiok ada kerja itu nanti kuri kuri.
At no point itu a jadi dengan pasal meti, but the requirement.
Mata yang bawa
the entry behavior, ya koba primary school teacher, P1, dan nero the minimum requirement. The minimum requirement, ya koba mohon buat secondary is diploma, and in the way tiok cahaya consequence. Nande orang tegar all through, ni in the very keen on that. Nelinga ki. We will not stop pushing interest.
We are saying that unions are institutions.
Chigo to leave people. But it all as union leaders, ngo cha korutoro wa bang awa soe. So unions njibu at business go chana. Because njiri people njibu at blood, njibu at life, njiri human beings. Number two, what we are saying is that emechandere in many comprehensive schools, there is inferiority and a superiority complex. Aimu kariyaro yaga muna Brighton, go to any school, incognito, yaga wantu batamanya tibu yaga enimu, you will see it very clearly. Kena kitu taite kere, elinde, kiru mwalimu wa manjana ki, when mwalimu X wins, I've also won. Elinde taipanga ki nungo set, kuna wanogonyo waranga, iba pull it back to set up the junior secondary school teachers. Do you know, Lidi junior secondary school teachers wa cheta maandamano. We are the people. Baringe very happy nga ba nga ba ligero shokozo wa
babutiru.
Yes, we do stuff.
Another person ikaka tena in the last strike kubed the betrayed teachers of this country.
Which strike?
Ask them what they did.
In which strike?
Last strike.
Which one?
The
last strike yaba nuba ganya batu walete. Ya 2015.
2015. Ma betrayed teva.
Tegar rango inyo.
Yes.
In fact, we had a joint strike.
Not.
Toka yenda paka court. KUPPET had our lawyer.
Not direm ni direm.
Court of Appeal, paka Supreme Court. I think you remember that.
Yes.
So the story of betrayal is neither here nor there. And if they are betraying the teacher's course to hit back at KUPPET, then that means they don't deserve even being in union.
Yes. 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 The heat test strike, let them test the water system round.
Oh, you are aware, union official, not
what the governor.
And then the current group of union officials,
what the governor.
The current group of union officials, for that, they have never had any successful strike. Because there's nothing they're talking about. The strike in Kenya, Kingdom, okay? You know, the strike by Ambrose Ade.
Ambrose.
Yes.
That's the only strike.
The late, by the way.
Our strikes, the only one that ran well was 2015. Mm. 2015, yes. In between here, any successful strike. But I want to remind you, which strike KUPPET here participated in. The first strike KUPPET here participated in was the year 2011. Ekerdo participated as a strike here. To a strike deal with the government, the harmonization of basic salary. To suspend our strike, our harmonized basic salary. Mm-hmm. By 40% in three phases. A minister will get some money. The next 2013, to again the strike. KUPPET and to a strike deal with the government, harmonization of commuter allowance. Yaba alimu to civil servants, ikawa harmonized to kasuka. Are you saying that?
Yes.
The next one took na leave allowance in the year 2015. So in Dumuna KUPPET, any time we have gone into a strike, we don't come out without a deal. We believe in a deal. It is signed.
Okay, don't let the comment. The comment. That's the chairman.
Yes.
Not necessarily you go to the strike on to the road. Kominyoka. Once you come to the table, I think KUPPET knows how to bargain than our sister union.
Yes.
Because once like answer around the table like this, Neserakar, they must come with something.
Are you ready for the dialogue?
You know, do you know why people go on strike? It is to demand for dialogue.
You go more than
people go on strike. So they're making a step towards a strike. A strike is reached when dialogue has failed. And when it has failed, you call a strike.
Yeah.
So that now you force dialogue. Are you saying that? Once dialogue, you do the dialogue.